In investing, like anything else, there are people who watch things happen. There's people who make things happen. And there's people who wonder what the heck happened. It's important in investing to have a target, to aim at that target, not with a shotgun that shoots every stock, but a rifle that shoots an individual stock that you are aiming for. That's the plan. You've already looked at the company. You've measured its upside, you've measured its downside. It's the target that you're going to get.